Hey everybody, happy Friday. I hope everybody is staying sane. I am giving you a full body workout today. You're gonna need a band and some weights. It's gonna be an EMOM every minute on the minute. The first exercise is gonna be the count, and for the remainder of the minute, you're gonna do the second exercise. Do your dynamic stretching, and I will see you for the warm-up. Okay, for your warm-up, we're gonna need a band above our knees. We're gonna do 4 minutes. For the first exercise, we're gonna do toe touches. First side on the right, 20 seconds. We're gonna do toe touches out. For the next 20 seconds, toe touches back. And then for the next 20 seconds, hop squats. Next 20 seconds, we're gonna do the left. Toe touches out, back, 20 seconds, and then hop squats. Okay, 4 minutes, I'll see you at station one. Okay, station one, we're gonna do reverse lunges and then with a pulse. So the first, we're gonna do one side. 10 times, 10 reverse lunges. On our 10th one, we're gonna pulse it 10 times. And then for the remainder of the minute, we are going to do calf jumps. Then for the next minute, we do the other side. Reverse lunge, 10 times, and then on our 10th one, pulse. Then back to calf jumps. See you at station two. Okay, for your interval, we're gonna do 15 military jacks. So you're gonna need your weight and just bring it up and jack. 15 between every station. Okay, for station two, we are going to do a plank. You need our weights, plank position. We are gonna do a shoulder press to kick back. That's 10 times, okay? For the remainder of the minute, we are gonna do a frog to stand. Stand. Okay, next minute you do the other side and I'll see you at station three. Okay, station three, you can use your stairs or Reebok box, whatever you have. You're gonna do push-ups with a knee in. So you're gonna go down, and when you come up, you're gonna bring your knee in 10 times. For the remainder of the minute, you're gonna do quick switches. All right, 4 minutes, see you at station four. Okay, station four, we're gonna need a band above our knee. We're gonna get into a low wall sit. We're gonna do 10 bicep curls with a shoulder press. 10 times. For the remainder of the minute, we're gonna do squat jumps, banded squat jumps. 4 minutes, see you at your next station. For station five, we're gonna do dumbbell swings with a squat. So we're gonna come down and swing. 12 times. For the remainder of the minute, we're gonna drop our weights. We're gonna do a burpee, lateral jump burpee. All right, see you for your last station. Okay, for your last station, we're gonna do a chest press with a skull crusher. So, 10. We're gonna press up with our elbows forward and then come back to a skull crusher. 10 times. And then for the remainder of the minute, we're gonna come turn around. We're gonna get in a bear stance position and we're gonna do shoulder taps. All right, see you for your burnout. Okay, for your burnout, we have 4 exercises. It's gonna be 20 seconds in exercise. So for the first exercise, it's gonna be knee tucks. So we're gonna lie on the ground. We're gonna bring our legs out. And then 20 seconds. The next 20 seconds, we're gonna put our heels on the ground. We're gonna snap side to side. Next 20 seconds, we're gonna do air bicycles. Run, up. And then for the next 20 seconds, we're gonna reverse it. Okay, do that 3 rounds, 20 seconds in exercise. I hope you guys enjoyed the workout, and I will see you next time.